the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Rihanna Rose, 43, was hired at the live-in home months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in the system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Miss Rose wasn't who she claimed she was when efforts to reach her previous employers resulted in disconnected phone numbers and unanswered letters. Mr. Borin is expected to fully recover. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. Damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat, in a large bag filled with money, roughly 30 feet away.
Thank you. Help us!